on July 24th, 1897, in Atchison, Kansas. I was declared dead in absentia on January 5th, 1939. I lived in Atchison, Kansas with my grandparents. Later, I moved to Des Moines, Iowa.
My name is Malala Yousafzai, and I'm an activist. I was nearly killed by the Taliban, but they failed to stop me. They wanted to stop me from receiving an education. I believe that girls around the world should have access to an education. No man, woman, or bullet is going to stop me. I was born in Mingora, Pakistan, July 9th, 1997.